helping take care of people, it has to be a partnership. I like for it to be a discussion. I like for us to talk about different options, talk about the pluses and minuses of different treatments, make sure that this fits with the plan that will work for the patient. But the flip side of that is that then an expectation that I have for patients is that they're going to communicate with me. So if we start down a therapeutic pathway, say we start a new medication, and they're having problems with the medication or questions about the medication, I'm encouraging them and hopefully they will call me to let me know when those things happen so we can work through them. I'll see people who have movement disorders, so I'll see people who have multiple sclerosis, peripheral neuropathy, headaches, weakness, all sorts of different neurological problems. And I've always liked doing that. I never had any desire to only see one kind of neurology, so I still enjoy not necessarily knowing what the next patient is going to have. I'm Cynthia Hingtgen. I'm a neurologist at Spectrum Health.